are all here for some amazing, amazing girls.
But these two young ladies are fighting for their lives.
And their beautiful daughters, Teagan and Jhenaé.
For Teagan and for Jhenaé, we're gonna have a concert in a month.